Christmas, that delightful magical time of the year, when the world has got a special look. The brisk winter weather brings us all into the embracing warmth of our homes, to celebrate the love and joy we have for a friend or a brother. But on this particular Christmas, there was a boy whose Christmas spirit was costing on empty. And it was up to his three very best friends to fill him up.
Turn down, boys, turn down.
Oh, Lee, how's your pee hole?
You said it's infected.
Well, take a seat. What happened?
I'll tell you. Well, it started off on my drive home from work today. I was driving along the road and I saw this truck full of puppies slam into the side of a school bus full of sick orphans.
You don't say.
That wasn't bad enough. Both vehicles ran off the bridge and plunged into the cold, icy waters that were below. The screams.
But that shouldn't ruin your Christmas spirit.
Did I not mention the Santa Claus?
No!
Well, after I watched the cars plunge into the river, there was a man dressed as Santa, or Santa. It does not matter, because when you put on that suit, you take an oath! And he was walking his dog. And the dog went to the bathroom. And he did not clean it up. And I'll be damned if you do not scoop after it poops!
Leland, I'm so sorry to hear that!
We're gonna show you what Christmas is all about.
It'll be beautiful.
Well, I may have lost my Christmas spirit, but I could use one to drink.
We are all out of beer.
Forget the beer, Lee. I'll get you real buzzed. Off Yuletide spirit!
Heads up.
You're not gonna ruin my spirit, Eric!
And so the boy set off on a quest to recapture young Leland's lost Christmas spirit and to find the true meaning of Christmas.
$4.
That's all right, we'll just go home.
It's ruined again.
Well, that sucks.
Sucks up. Boner.
You're really nice if we weren't so poor. Oh, guys, I got it.
This was a good idea.
I know, man. Everyone loves the parade.
Oh, look at the band.
Oh. It's Turbo Man!
Pick me!
What?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's awesome!
Oh my god!
That's so.
He's not flying, guys.
Oh, oh no!
Oh, oh, oh he's
no!
Gone.
Oh,
oh
no!
Oh no! Oh, oh, no. Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I mean, it wasn't the worst thing ever. It's still parade.
He died. With his body.
Hey, you don't know that the ambulance.
Guys, I have the perfect solution. You see, back in Brazil, we have this little elf. And what you do, you put him on the little shelf, and then he just looks upon the whole house, and if you're good, Santa brings you gifts.
I don't buy it.
I like it. If you're bad, he comes at night,
and grunts you like a pig, and then just chucks you with your own intestines.
So, what do you guys think?
I'm at it. Yeah, it sounds like that's a lot of Christmas.
Okay, so I'm gonna put him here. Best part is, I've baked some cookies.
I'm down for cookies.
I could use cookies.
Nothing gay about cookies.
What the boys didn't know was that the elf on the shelf was not a merely Brazilian tradition, but an ancient and evil incantation to summon Cecil, the blood-thirsty, carnage, craven elf.
I didn't like the taste or the texture.
That's okay, that's what makes it special.
And I think there was a fingernail in it.
It was mine.
My stomach feels like Christmas. Hey, you know what would be a good thing? Let's go caroling after this.
It's a great idea.
It's not too late.
I can't sing.
That's okay. Jesus couldn't.
Wait.
Did you hear that? I think it's coming from your room.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
He's going through your underwear.
He's going through my underwear. He's alive!
It's the shelf on the elf!
He's gonna gut us like a pig!
Bitch.
What the fuck?
Never speak of this again.
Well, guys, that was my idea.
What?
3, 4.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart.
My heart.
But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears,
guys.
I gave it to someone special.
Guys!
Last Christmas.
This isn't a good time.
We should go right now. Merry Christmas, sir!
God.
I think it's almost gone. It's almost all out.
Well, you guys tried.
Yeah. Let's just go home. So I'll take a shower.
That's a pretty dream.
The boys, defeated and feeling
shit,
very much not in the holiday spirits, return home, wallowing their pathetic self-loathing
and
general displeasantness.
Well, I know we don't have any beer, but I'm gonna check and see if we have Coke or drown my sorrows in eggnog.
Boy, sad, sad boy.
I could probably hang myself with this scarf.
I'll help you.
Tr- Christmas is ruined.
Again. Guys! Guys, come here!
What?
Look at this!
Is it? Is that yours?
Not my, is that, whose beer is that?
It's not mine.
It's not my beer.
Guys! It must have been.
No.
No. Santa Claus!
They say the size of the boys' livers grew 5 times that day. As they discovered the true meaning of Christmas in all 30 cans. Embrace the season of the heart, friends and family, for this is the season of the spirit. And because in all the places you find love, it feels like Christmas. Leave it in your heart. Every day. By heart, I'm of course referring to the liver. Merry Christmas.